started to take it easy and just said, listen, I've played enough tennis. I don't need to be on the court 4 or 5 hours anymore.
You've got to listen to your...
To Jennifer Capriati, as you see Layden Hewitt supporting his girlfriend. Layden takes on to...
We know it as soccer in Europe. She has great footwork that cannot catch up to that shot from...
Great racket head speed on that last backhand. Played by Seles. Too good from Clijsters.
Just buy herself a touch more time. From left 30 down.
Beautiful first serve up.
Wow, serve volley play from Seles, unconventional volley winner that she holds. 15 love. Wow. Well, there was a return, not only. Since then, he's been unbeatable. And tomorrow night, it's role reversal. That could be pulled pretty tight. I think of a few other clay quarters. Roddick did it at the Australian and messed up his ankle. Third against Squillari today.
She's tired both mentally and physically. She wants to keep a lead in the second set if possible. Played many sports well through great athleticism.
Whoa! Now there's an angle.
Whatever it means, it means you're a good soccer player.
Love 30.
This really has to take advantage of this moment right now, her second break point of the game. Great disguise on the drop shot.
One all. On the ground strokes than winners for Seles.
There's that backhand again.
Oh.
lot in the fall.
Did not show up in Germany because she will not play.
Had to miss about 5 months of the year due to a stress fracture in her foot. After Indian Wells, for her, she's refreshed and eager to get back on the tour. So she hardly came within 10 miles an hour of that. And it decides to go up the line right in the corner.
30 love. Now that serves at 100. Another ace, that one at 103, making a comes back from dropping the first set to take the second against Kim Clijsters. Spectacular. Seles now with a chance to hold on easily to start this third set.
Doing a good job.
I think she didn't really have the room to hit it hard because it was so low.
The overhead. Game point.
Played that point with anger and determination.
On their second serve to Seles, Seles is going to punish it.
Oh. Talk about punishment.
They're going off way too much. And a lot of times it's been just as they're in their service action.
That's just too good from Kim Clijsters.
Clijsters gambles here with this second serve.
Point.
It's out on the baseline. Deep breath from the coach, Mike Sell. What a great effort from Monica.